I have got an incredible fold for you here today called the Rose Fold. But keep in mind, the size of your pocket square does matter. So if your square is less than 8 inches in size, do not attempt this fold because it will never hold. It will never look right in your pocket. You really want to be at 11 and 11 or bigger as far as the size is concerned. So let's get started with this. It's called the Rose Fold. We simply take a square and we start it off in a triangle. So we just hang on to these two, but then we let the back go and we take this point and we fold it in half and lay it right on top of the top point. Okay, so it's important to use the right hands in order to do this. We take point number three, we fold it in half, we lay it right on top of the second point, and the last one, same thing, lay it right on top. Okay, now that we got these laid on the top, we take this and turn this straight up. And I'm really doing it just so I could get these four bars organized. And now that I have that, I simply take this over the top and down to the bottom point. Okay, see where I am here? And then we take this here and we do the exact same thing to the bottom point. You see how this is coming together? Isn't that cool? Now we'll hang on to this, in my case with my right hand, and I'll bring the best pocket square holder into the picture. Super strong. And now we tuck the bottom into the pocket square holder like so. Now once it's in there, we can manipulate it any way we like. So we grab the edges, we simply do a little pinch and pull. We're spreading out all of these different looks so it spreads out the top of the whole pocket square holder. Look at that look, net awesome. Now consider this, before you put it in the pocket, two things. Number one, make sure it rests along the inside bottom of the jacket pocket. That's really important. And number two, if your pocket is a lot deeper than normal, you simply pull more of the pocket square out of the pocket square holder to take up the difference in depth. So here we go, let's check this thing out. Insert that, make sure it rests along the inside bottom of the jacket pocket, a last adjustment, and now you have it. That is the Rose Fold, only made possible by the award-winning best pocket square holder. Now gentlemen, keep in mind, I haven't left you hanging. Just in case you've got pockets that are more narrow, we've also invented the best pocket square holder slim edition to accommodate pockets that may be more narrow. So this works for 100% of every jacket pocket that is out there. And last but not least, do not forget, you cannot look your best unless you're wearing the best. So get your best pocket square holder today at our awesome website, www.bestpocketsquareholder.com, or check out some of our participating locations.